walked out, and I strained my ears to still hell.